If you want silky smooth PC gameplay, be sure to follow these simple steps. Click this. Click this. Click this. Click this. Click this. And there you have it. Now your PC should be Gsync enabled and you should have super smooth gameplay. If this tutorial helped you at all, be sure to subscribe and check me out on Twitch. Link in the description.